Today we will discuss medical problems during pregnancy. Pregnancy precedes the gift of childbirth and motherhood and extends from conception. Spanning a period of about 9 months, pregnancy can conveniently be divided into three trimesters, 3 months each. Medical problems during pregnancy can be divided broadly into maternal and fetal complications. One of the goals of antenatal care is healthy mother and a healthy baby. First trimester complications are bleeding. Spotting may occur in some women as a result of the implantation, post the 7th day of fertilization. However, bright red vaginal bleeding may be a sign of miscarriage. Accompanied by lower abdominal cramps, it may be a sign of ectopic pregnancy. Nausea and vomiting. Fairly common during the first trimester. This is due to the expansion of uterus as well as gastric irritation by iron-folic acid supplementation. It subsides as the pregnancy progresses and does not warrant medical attention. High-grade fever. Indicative of infection, TORCH, toxoplasma, rubella, cytomegalovirus and herpes simplex are common perinatal infections. Vaccinations remain definitive prophylaxis. Vaginal discharge and itching. Whitish discharge is most presumptive of candida infection. While foul-smelling discharge may point to Pseudomonas infection. It is important that smear and antibiotic susceptibility testing is performed before initiating treatment. Urinary tract infection, characterized by burning micturition. Usually, a urine alkalizer in the form of sodium bicarbonate is advised. Petal edema, swelling. Since pregnancy is a hypercoagulable state, blood clots may form in the gravity-dependent lower extremities which may lead to thrombosis and embolization. Second trimester complications are pervaginal bleeding. It differs from that in the first trimester by the virtue of its etiology, placental malformation, placental abruption, cervical incompetence, uterine fibroids, etc. USG scans are therefore important. Preterm labor. Before 38 weeks of gestation, due to chronic conditions like diabetes, or kidney diseases, excessive accumulation of amniotic fluid, twin pregnancies, autoimmune diseases, etc. Uterine relaxants like isoxaprine, ritodrin may be useful. Premature rupture of membranes, mostly due to infection of amniotic membranes. It is a medical emergency requiring hospitalization and steroids for lung maturity of the baby. Cervical incompetence. This occurs due to cervical trauma, biopsy, smoking, collagen strength reduction. It requires a cervical stitch in a few of the cases. Preeclampsia and eclampsia. Gestational diabetes accompanied by proteinuria is preeclampsia. Preeclampsia along with seizures is eclampsia. Third trimester complications are all the complications of the second trimester along with fetal malpresentation, transverse lie, breech presentation, decreased fetal movements and heart rate. Thanks for watching this video. Check the details provided in the description to learn more about this topic. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.